So what really is persuasion? If you think about it for a moment, being the ability to get into somebody's head, to make them think that they can like and trust you, to get them to your way of thinking, to get them to see the value of your product, your service, the way you do business, your accountability, your veracity, your ethics. Can you get a total stranger in just a few minutes? I always hold up my little 3-minute timer to say to themselves, I like this person. They bring value. This is someone I can trust. This is someone I want to do business with. Can you imagine for a moment that you could persuade or even influence people in first meetings? That is the secret superpower. That is the million-dollar skill of sales, of the gut sales method. Great, untraditional, unorthodox techniques of sales and success. That is the million-dollar skill. If you're just getting in front of people, if you're just knocking on doors, you're just handing out brochures, you're letting some person in a third world country do your marketing for you, I'll guarantee you that the chances of you succeeding are minuscule. Minuscule. I'm not a demotivational speaker. My only goal in these videos is to see you people copy the things that I do smart and stay away from the dumb things. The dumb things were not taking responsibility for my own sales and marketing. I do these videos. I answer my phone. I follow up with people. I speak to 5 to 25 people a day. Why? Because I enjoy talking to people. I enjoy solving their problems. I like running a successful and profitable and very low overhead business. I use the technology every day. All you have to do is learn how to give good phone. Persuading people, getting them to your way of thinking, is by utilizing a system. Just giving them a presentation won't work, or asking for the order 10 times, or telling them the price goes up on Saturday or something. That won't work. They've heard that garbage before. They have salespeople radar, okay? They raise the drawbridge, they build the wall even higher when they think you're trying to manipulate them. You have to sell in a different way. You have to act or be reasonably interested in them and their problems and offering viable solutions. What are you trying to do? When would you like to do it? Do you have a budget set up for or enough liquidity to take care of that problem today? Learning to ask questions with what we call redirection. You wouldn't take an action, Mr. and Mrs. Prospect, if there was a viable solution for you right now. We could take care of this problem right now and it would fit within your budget. You wouldn't do that, would you? Oh, you would. Let's talk more. Can I answer some more questions from you? And that's the beauty of persuasion, learning different psychological techniques. I've studied many different psychologists, and I took the best from all of them. Milton Erickson, Dr. Eric Byrne, Pavlov, Ayn Rand, not a psychologist, but a brilliant woman who believed in entrepreneurship and motivating people to reach their highest potential. These are the things that are incorporated into my 3 easy steps of the gut sales method: agenda, qualification, commitment to close, learning to ask questions, learning to close people in one phone call, or getting out very early in the conversation. Being able to persuade people is a skill. You got to learn it. You got to practice it every day, and you will see magic happen. This is the missing link. Take my word for it, because nobody deserve success more than you. My name is Claude Diamond. You can pick me up on zoomclaude.com. Just go on your web, type in Zoom Claude, call me up, I answer my own phone. I don't know why nobody else does. 970-281-5150. Go to my webpage, clauddiamond.com, and get a free training session with me. Take care.